You are made for joy, child of God, everlasting joy. It means desert times, no matter how searing, do not define you. It means God always has a plan and intention to sprout your joy. The wilderness and the dry land, Isaiah prophesied, shall be glad. The desert shall rejoice and blossom like the crocus. It shall blossom abundantly and rejoice with joy and singing, Isaiah 35. No drought can quench the joy of the Lord. No wilderness can dry up the oil of God's gladness. You are made for joy.